Kell Brook, you beat Lamont Peterson. Do you feel that you beat, like, out of all the guys in the 147 division, do you feel like you already beat the two best fighters? And if not, who do you think would be your toughest challenge at 147, other than obviously a Keith Thurman as a name, but who else is out there? Who else would you like to fight?
With Lamont, he is a top five fighter in the welterweight division. With Kell Brook, you know, before I beat him, everybody was saying that, you know, arguably he was the best welterweight in the division. You know, he was a big guy, he was real sharp, he's got a box and bang. You know, it's a lot of guys for me to fight.
Now you got Amir Khan coming back. How about you and Amir Khan?
Eesh.
How about someone good?
Would you like that fight? Or do you feel like, you just think?
Would you like that fight?
No.
I like the fight. I like the fight. I'm not saying he could win, but I like
man
the
down.
Interesting fight.
Best don't say you're fighting Conor McGregor.
Man down.
Right here, Errol.
Hey, Errol, correct. I'm TBA Boxing Talk, Dallas, Texas.
Hey, what up, man?
Before this fight, a lot of people were saying, Errol can't move his head, he can't box. They said you was just a come-forward fighter. Did you show everybody tonight your full awesome?
I've been told people I can do it all. Like I said before, nobody really made me box, or nobody really made me, you know, move my head or use angles and things like that. You know, even with my coach, why don't you, you know, I do it in sparring all the time. My coach in the fight, he's like, why don't you use your angle, why don't you move and doing this? Because I didn't have to. You know, and just today, I just felt like boxing, using my angles and things like that. But you see, at the end of the round, I start coming forward.